naked ass wife.
Who's there?
Check yourself, bitch.
Comrade! Come here!
What are you doing here?
I heard there's gonna be a party, so I brought fireworks!
Where's Lance?
I love that guy! Yeah!
There he is! Mr. Victor Vance, the punk who needs our help.
What?
You grown any cojones yet, lady boy?
Yo, bro!
Come here, Vic.
What's up, man?
Your brother, man. At least one of you has something out here, and a lot down here. Hey,
So if you guys are ready, let's do this.
Hey, Lance. Come here, man.
Yo, bro, what's up?
What the hell's going on?
We're about to get hit by those Mendez guys. Thought we could use some of your buddies to crash the party.
What?
Help out. What, did I do wrong again?
No, man. For once, you did very right. Let's go deal with these pricks.
Yeah, let's pop!
We should spread out and cover as much ground as we can. Let me know if you need any help.
Wait up! I'm gonna need some serious artillery for this gig.
Hello, Mr. M4! M4! Motherfucker! That's right! Let's go!
Phil.
It's Barry White.
To the next ass kicking.
Did you see me taking them down? I'm the black killer from Manila. The Manila Blilla.
You're oblivion. Now shut up.
I'm the Lance Vancerator! Ain't nothing can hurt me!
Won't you marry me? Being born. Yes, it's death time. Throw that.
I'll put you all in the Lance Vance trance.
Fuck yeah.
They're running for it. It's time to turn up the pain.
Hey, you're gonna die.
I'm not sure
any of you. This again?
Silver Stripper.
We roll over them like a big bad bowling ball. Let's find another lane of pain. Come on. Oh, man, this is easy.
We've been lucky so far. Stop being such a dick. This shit is over.
Let's get after them!
You're gonna have no peace like me!
Look at them run!
Hey, you're gonna die.
We're kicking their asses!
spy, asshole.
I can't believe it! We're winning!
Have a nice death.
Oh yeah, he wrote my kids.
Suck that too.
No one's gonna miss you.
Received a message from Umberto and Phil. They've been kicking asses just like us.
You mean we did it? We won?
Yeah, the Mendez brothers can kiss my ass. They thought they could take us down.
This ain't over yet.
They're finished. We should take the fight to them. And I know just the man to make it happen.